This is a picture of a 90-year-old lady that's been using SPF on her face for over 4 years, but not using it on her neck. And you can see signs of skin damage secondary to UV exposure. So you can see pigmentation, you can see loss of collagen, loss of elastin, as well as surface irregularities such as solar keratosis.